At the office barbecue, I grilled some rare steak for our boss. And he said, "I like it well done." I said, "Well, thanks a lot."
This morning I was at a job interview and the manager handed me a laptop and said, "I want you to try to sell this to me." So I put it under my arm, left, went home. Eventually he called me and said, "I want my laptop back." I said, 200 bucks, it's yours.